해요! 이런 어느 때는 울산에 밤에 올까봐. One of my favorite shows growing up is Rugrats, okay? I love the Rugrats program. It's a cartoon with the babies, okay? The babies walk around and say, hey Tommy, what we gonna do today? And Tommy say, I don't know, let's do something. It's fun shit, okay? Exciting. What the babies gonna do, huh? You don't know, you gotta watch. Oh, babies doing shit, cartoon babies. Very intriguing shit. But all of a sudden, okay, I watch one morning, I watch the Rugrats. I turn on the television, wanna see Rugrats. It's an hour long, two episodes. The first episode, they say, Tommy in the baby prison, okay? He tried to escape. And then he escaped, the mama come in and says, oh, I got you now. And then all the babies say, oh, he got us out of prison. That was a good episode, okay? Very, very, very thoughtful kind of shit. Second episode, come on, what is this shit? Angelica having a belly! Then I wonder why is stupid, huh? Why this stupid shit, huh? Then I see, little fucking baby. Little fucking deer, baby. Deer the pickle, okay? This kid, he ruined it, okay? Every episode with him in it, just crap, not even entertaining, you know what I'm saying? It's like stupid shit. And I know what happened. It's okay. It's Rugrats. It started off very, very good. Okay? Then all of a sudden, Rugrats the movie, huh? Time to make money, huh? Put the fucking baby in there. The baby ruined everything. That fucking baby needs to go, man. That fucking baby can't be able to exist anymore. You know, man? You gotta take the baby and fucking shoot it in the fucking head. I'm not even joking around. Yeah, shoot baby. It's a cartoon baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's cartoon baby. Kill the fucking baby, huh? Bring back the respect to the Rugrats, huh? You wanna do that, man? Kill the fucking baby. That's all I got to say. Get the fuck out of my face. Bye-bye, sucker. Adios, motherfucker. Ta-ta. And good travels to you in the future, wherever it may lead you.